Not too bad. Hey, where are you guys from? Tell everybody what you, where you're from. Right on. Where are you around? Where are you from?
London.
Yes,
sir.
So they can find you on Facebook or any of that stuff?
Yep.
Right on. Okay. Well, thanks for coming out, guys. I think they're having some fun. Look at them. This place is just packed full of people down here today. Loaded. Look at across. Look. Full of people. Russ on the starting line from Hellfire. Thank you. one with Tribulations. He's pulled over to the side. Off to the rescue! he's gonna go down and pick him up.
Go
by that. What'd you think of that? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Right on. Yeah.
That's not here.
Yeah. I know. I know. I hear you. Trucks are so big you can't get them in the frame, eh? Like. Find one. There it is. You got about what? 12 to choose from in there? Too far, fall off edge. Go get him, Chewie. So did the Dodge. Tell him to stop too. Beautiful F-250 though. Gorgeous four-wheel drive Ford. That is really nice shape. What year would you say that is? 70?
76-ish.
76-ish, yeah. I'm not really a Ford guy, but beautiful truck. He's got something dripping. Windows, brother.
Yeah.
You won't want to stand there, brother. You want to be on video? I know, it's the microphone. I know. It's usually the microphone.
Good boy.
Huh? What's up?
Oh, see, I know the pup over there.
Oh, you see the puppies? There is one over there too. See, look. There's another puppy over there. Mm-hmm. Huh? Are you trying to be friends?
Hmm? It's his first big rigs.
Oh, right on. Well, it won't be your last, I'm assuming.
Nope.
No.
Awesome.
How about if I stand in front of there? Is that better? There, I'll stand in front of you. Mm-hmm. You're a cute puppy. There you go. Getting ready for the day.
Oh yeah.
Connor's getting married to make a pass. Look at the people still. And we've had quite a bit of a rain out. We've been rained out for about six hours or so. But like, look at the people. Everybody's still here. We're gonna dry this lane here and Hellfire's gonna give us a run. He's actually down there. If you look in between Squirt, there he is right there. There's Russ. But yeah, it's been a long day. We have been waiting hours. But it's all right. Everybody's hung out. We're still here. Nothing but bad conversations. Nobody wants to hear these conversations going on.
No, this is PG. This isn't PG 13.
This isn't PG. That's why I said I wasn't coming in on that conversation at all. No.
That's an A and B conversation. Everybody else can see themselves.
He was talking about his kilts he was wearing over in Ireland.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, geez.
You said you wouldn't tell them.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry. Hey, my price just went up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez. We may have to cut that one out, but we'll see how it goes. I hate editing. Hey, thanks for coming up. I know you didn't get to come out and do your thing, but
oh well, it is what it is.
Yeah, you did. You did come out though last week and gave us a heck of a show though, for sure. So
two more shows in South Carolina.
What do you think, boss?
I think it's gonna be interesting.
I love it when you use those words.
We'll let you know when it's done.
All right, I'll be here to watch. You know that.
Hey, you got your Depends on?
I got two of them on.
All right, I figured you're gonna.
Wait, there we go. You gotta feel the love with these guys.
I got some extra ones if you need them.
You got the extra ones. Oh, Rick and Russ. I mean, yeah, PG kind of.
Never PG. What are you talking about?
Brother, we're glad you took you and waited it out.
Thanks, buddy. Yep, there's that one.
All right, he's getting ready to go. She's clicking them on. Yes, sir.
Shit, over here.
All right, Big Rig Nationals. Hellfire in those. Look out, here she comes. Look out, hit the sirens. Good job, Jen. All right, I've been filming Russ for a long time. This is definitely a new way. I don't think I've ever seen him going backwards like that, Russ. It's the wrong way, brother. All right, guys. So that's it. Big Rig Nationals 2024. St. Thomas Dragway. Daddy Dave, come here, buddy. Come here, brother. After everything that went on today, after all the rain delays, after all the crap and everything else, we still got it done, though, didn't we?
Damn right we did, and we always do.
Big Rig Nationals 2024. Can't wait till next year.
Next year will be way better, I promise.
Say bye, everybody.
Have fun, everybody. I'll see you around.
See you in the next video, guys. Love you all. Have a good week.